Was February 1974 a leap year? No, February 1974 was not a leap year. Leap years occur every 4 years and they add an extra day to the end of February, making it 29 days long. For a year to be a leap year, it must be divisible by 4. However, if it's a century year, like 1900 or 2000, it must also be divisible by 400. Therefore, 1974, not meeting the basic criteria of divisibility by 4, did not include February 29th.